think small like you. See, here's what happened one time.
Oh, great.
A guy came to the door selling these little pocket knives, see, and it was a pocket knife and a spoon and a fork and all that.
Yeah.
And so he was selling.
Whose door?
Mine.
Okay. Which house?
Don't worry about it. So he came to the door selling these little, he called them a little handy housewife helper.
Yeah.
And so he was selling them for $2 a piece.
Yeah.
So I talked him down and I
to
bought.
What? $1.95?
I bought 1,000 of them.
Wait.
And then so
you
I
bought
was,
1,000 knives for how much?
For 50 cents.
Okay.
A piece.
Okay.
So I told my wife, I was all excited and I told my wife and she was pissed and I said, what are you pissed about? I said, I bought them for 50 cents a piece.
Yeah.
I'll buy me a TV commercial,
yeah,
and I'll go and I'll sell them for like $3 a piece.
Yeah.
I said, it's pretty simple. 50 cents a piece, make a TV commercial, you sell every one of them for $3.
Yeah.
She said it was stupid. And I said, why is that? She said, then why didn't the guy that had them, this is her logic, women logic. Why didn't the guy that had the knives, white woman.
Okay.
She ain't white. She's from Irving.
Oh. Okay.
Why didn't the guy that had them get a TV commercial and sell them?
Yeah.
And I told her because he thinks small just like her.
Yeah.
Do you know, I told her, do you know how many doors you'd have to knock on to sell 1,000 knives?
At least 1,000.
No, she said just one if this was the first one he knocked on. Smart ass white women. That's why I don't like them.
Just fun if she finds a chump.
I don't like a white woman. I don't like anybody that does like a white woman. And you know that, Joe.
I do. I'm right there with you. I don't like them either. And I'm married to one. Still don't like them.
Oh, my God. You're not only married to a white woman.
Yeah.
You married to a Yankee white woman.
She's not a Yankee.
Where's she from?
Arizona.
Bingo.
That's not a
B-I-N-G-O.
Yankee.
B-I-N-G-O.
Well, I guess anything
was
outside of Texas is a Yankee.
Bingo. Yeah.
No, if they're from Alabama, they're not a Yankee.
Bingo.
No, they're
Bingo.
Not
Bingo.
No, they're not.
They're
Yankee.
Yankees.
Yeah. So,
damn Yankee Alabaman.
Yeah.
And you've got all
speaking
their
speaking of wives.
All their teeth. Not teeth. Teeth.
Speaking of wives.
Because they don't have their front teeth. They can't say teeth. They have to say teeth. You gonna brush those teeth? I ain't starting now.
You know why they call it a toothbrush, don't you? It was invented in Arkansas.
Or Alabama.
Oh, you're on a roll,
this is
Joe.
Stupid. Anyway.
This whole radio show is stupid.
Wasn't it tough on you when you lost your second wife? I always figured that was really hard on you.
What was the question?
Wasn't it tough on you when you lost your second wife?
It was almost impossible. I thought I was never going to get rid of her. Hey, Joe, you know what? You know what I discovered with her? You know what kind of
cat? Your second wife?
Yeah.
What?
Any wife. Any wife.
Any one of the dozen?
God bless them. Do you know why?
Good thing Sue's gone to lunch.
Yeah,
she's not here over here then.
No.
She'd be in trouble.
Well, I timed it perfect.
Okay.
Do you know what kind of cake a woman eats that makes them never give a blowjob again?
Wedding cake.
Wedding cake.
I knew that.
Wedding cake. And they're done.
You need new Joe.